Hello, my lovely flight of dragons. I'm Aduro, and welcome back to Hyrule Warriors Definitive Edition. Where, although I said I was going to, be playing through Sia's Tale, I'm just gonna do the grand finale right now. The last two. And I still haven't unlocked the Master Sword yet.
Ganondorf had assembled all three pieces of the Triforce. With its unlimited might, he summoned ever greater hordes of monsters. Seeing that the battle was won, Ganondorf vanished from sight. When Zelda learned of the Demon King's disappearance, she saw a thin ray of hope. If the remaining Hyrulean army could defeat Zant and Ghirahim in their master's absence, perhaps there was a chance. Taking the fight to the enemy's stronghold in Gerudo Desert, Zelda was determined to end the war before the day was through.
Let's go, baby. I'll finish Sia's Tale a little bit later, on that note. That one was just a break from the earlier ones. Oh, damn. Can you imagine if I take care of sand first? There's sand. Reinforcements.
Oh, gee, you think?
Thank you.
Jeez. This one's taking a little bit longer than I thought. Oh, there we go. That didn't take as long as I thought it would. Excellent. All I can say is until the next time, take care now.